It is Monday, and we are heading to breakfast. And it's gonna be another great sunny scuba diving trip. I'm all packed up, and well, after breakfast, we're gonna be done. And then we're heading to the boat and go scuba diving. We are on top of a temple. Pretty nice. Nice little temples.
Guys, we're just blind. We're blind the whole time. 40 pounds of fish a day. 8 pounds.
Okay. How did they get him?
Well, he's rescued. He's been here 15 years. So the reason why he's here, fishermen start complaining about them. They're gonna kill him because.
This location, there's a lot of cold mixed with hot water. I can feel how cold it is over here. It's like freezing. That means there's fresh water mixed with salt water, so that's why it's different temperatures. Thank you. This is Roatan's best beer, local beer. It's pretty good.
Enjoying life.